you are seeing this, go ahead and subscribe. You'll get notifications for this and other projects. This is a pontoon boat. I'm putting a third hole on this. Got most of it glassed in. And I'm building a structure for the center here to cover this. Continue glassing. And I've got this front piece bonded in. I'm about to glass over that. This piece is already cut. Got my polyester resin, everything I need. I'll actually be able to finish this whole thing. A little bit extra partner in that one. Surface down, it's about the bottom too. That is pretty much in place. I have some real mucky ass hands. I can't really do anything about this. Good So, this is a little long, but it's fine. Thank you.
I know this camera's still going. I'll get these mud gloves off. Kind of give you guys a look at what we've got going on here. So, we've got one good layer of biaxle on this. Again, you can see the overhang over the wood. I'm just going to trim that later, but I've added a few extra squares like this to here, to there, to here. But I think maybe I should add another one here. Now I'm looking at it. And here, and I'll do the same thing on the other side and then just kind of connect them all in one flange, I guess you could call it, one flange. So there's that whole 11 minutes of not a whole lot, but thanks for watching. If you made it this far, you made it pretty damn far. Next video, I'm gonna put these center pieces in down here, grind and do the back side of this up here, and just, you know, keep it moving. Anyways, thanks for watching. Appreciate it.